Come on, come by. Come on, Husky. Husky.
Tom's got some courage to have driven some Wellingborough. When you've got an automatic car, you can't control the clutch, so the wheel slip, you can't do anything about it.
Mm-hmm.
Take a snapshot or something. You getting them?
Yeah.
You got to get them quick. Did you get them?
Yeah. Well, I pressed that button.
This car coming down to get out of the road. This car is important, more important than us coming down.
Pumpkin! He was snarling his head and he just ignored me.
See, the more cars that go up and down, mommy,
the better.
Bring our car back to the house. Because our road is still quite
bad.
Yeah.
Got two cars in a row, look at that.
And as usual, the council hasn't salted any of these ones.
I know, it's crap. Didn't there used to be a grip box on the corner there?
Yeah. Thing is though, the sand of the stuff stayed there so long it goes hard.
Yeah, because it gets wet, isn't it?
I think we might be alright on that. Because if this is the definition of snow, then you're alright.
Dad, wait. Lovely plop, look at that.
Huh?
So that's a lovely plop.
Don't be recording that shit.
I already am now.